Hello, Aaron here. I have PDD Autism, Trisomy, also mentally disabled and have learning disabilities. I'm first grade level at reading, second grade level at math, and I'm mentally first grader age, also because medications I take for my mental disabilities, they have erratic heartbeat, but I take medications for my erratic heartbeat. Also, I have fears of crowds, loud sounds, and yes, when people ask me over their house, I don't know how to respond, and that's frustration. Also, it's hard for me to interact with others. Also, autism is kind of like your brain delayed factual interaction, and autism makes it hard to process what other people are saying. Also, autism makes it hard to process other people, hugging, kissing. And arts makes it hard to pass to other people holding hands. Also, just let know that the signs of autism are lack of social skills, lack of eye contact, lack of speech, and lack of communication. And when people act up in school, that's sign of autism. Also, when people have low grades in school, that's sign of autism. Also, when people STEM in school, that's sign of autism. Also, STEMing is kind of like hand flapping, and hand motion, hand movement, and hand fidgeting. And people with autism, STEM in school classes, and STEM walking out of school classes. Please subscribe, rate, and comment.